I'm sitting here in Denali National Park, eating my breakfast, reading my book, when suddenly, an Arctic ground squirrel creeps up to me, so close to me that I realize that it's in fact trying to steal the food from my bowl. And so this got me thinking, why is this ground squirrel coming up so close to me? And I think there are a few reasons for that. The first is that this ground squirrel is probably used to the fact that humans leave food behind or unguarded on their campsites. And so it's gotten used to being able to use campsites as a food source. The second is that this ground squirrel has probably gotten used to humans. This creature that doesn't usually live in a habitat that's surrounded by so many humans suddenly finds itself in a place with lots of humans and gets used to them and stops being afraid of them. Now, I don't necessarily think that animals should be afraid of humans, but when animals become habituated to humans, this can have important consequences. If we think about the ground squirrel that suddenly starts eating all this human food, well, maybe it eats a source of food that it's not used to, that it can't digest easily, that causes problems for it. Or, if we think about other types of species, like the grizzly bear, this can lead to difficult human-wildlife interactions. And these interactions don't have to take place. Here in Denali National Park, the park has done an excellent job at making sure that grizzlies and humans keep their distances from each other. There's nobody feeding grizzlies in this park, and when a human sees one, they're trained about how to react to make sure that both them and the grizzly can stay calm, peacefully observe each other, and hopefully not run into any difficult encounters. And so, if ever you're in a park or in an area where there's wildlife around you, make sure not to feed it. That's not going to help it. It's only going to start the process of habituation that can in turn lead to difficult interactions between humans and wildlife. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Dalal Hanna, freshwater ecologist and National Geographic explorer.